get it. It is their secret island, a place hidden from the world. But even if we could find it, how to get there? What about... I don't know if it even works anymore. But one still requires fuel, needs must when the devil drives. There could still be a way. A dangerous but marvelous mode of transportation. My research, well, Pulcinella did a lot of the heavy lifting, has led me to believe you can find one deep within the Barren Swamp. It's also led me to believe it is guarded by actual monsters. No, I'm not going to tell you the details yet.
This place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually it had much bigger concerns. If the Grand Exhibition's horrific survival spread this far too, it's just too terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?